This is a high school robotics team. Each year, we're given a challenge to build a robot to play a certain mission or game. And so we have a 6-week period of time to build our robot, and then we have to seal it up, and we're not allowed to touch it again until we actually go to our computer.